Oligarchy means government of and by a few at the top who exercise power for their own benefit. It comes from the Greek word oligarchus, meaning few to rule or command. Even a system that calls itself a democracy can become an oligarchy if power becomes concentrated in the hands of a very few wealthy people and a corporate and financial elite. Their power and wealth increase over time as they make laws that favor themselves. They manipulate financial markets to their advantage and create or exploit economic monopolies that put even more wealth into their pockets. Modern-day Russia is an oligarchy, where a handful of billionaires who control most major industries dominate politics and the economy. Well, what about the United States? According to a study published in 2014 by Princeton professor Martin Gillens and Northwestern professor Benjamin Page, although Americans enjoy many features of democratic governance, such as regular elections and freedom of speech and association, American policymaking has become dominated by powerful business organizations and a small number of affluent Americans. The typical American has no influence at all. This is largely due to the increasing concentration of wealth. In a 2019 research paper, UC Berkeley economics professor Gabriel Zucman determined that the richest 1% of Americans now own 40% of the nation's wealth. That's up from 25 to 30% of the nation's wealth in the 1980s. The only country Zucman found with similarly high levels of wealth concentration is Russia.